I had the opportunity to get my hands on a pair of AT5045s for a little bit, and I decided to compare them against some of the other microphones I had access to for solo acoustic guitar recordings. The other mics are KM184, Royer R10, and Shure 545D. All mics were placed around the 12th fret and recorded at the same time, going direct into my Steinberg UR44C. I'm not sure why, but I guess I was in a bit of a sus9 kind of mood when I did these recordings.